There are a lot of people in these shelters here. Obviously, this is a metro, but it doubles as a bomb shelter, clearly.